Ah, here we go. Does this thing work? Okay, there it is. Let's see if I remember where I left off on this thing. Last of Us. Oh, I forgot this thing has to do this stupid shit. Stupid shaders thing. Bro, you know what? Just change the game, man. This shit is so whack, man. Well, Naughty Dog did not look at this shit before they pushed this thing out. All right, let me change this up. Game. Where's the fucking, oh. Resident Evil Quattro. Okay, let's get this thing going. It's not picking up. Okay. Come on, OBS. Pick up the game. There we go. Yo, I don't look like that. The Signal 42. Why am I alert stuff like that? Yo, Signal 42. Gracias. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What's up? Welcome back. Forgive me. I'm like, I don't know. OBS is doing that thing where everything's out of whack. My alert is like super tiny and everything. All right. Wait, first time chat. I recognize that name. There was an update. Oh, that's probably why. Wait, I recognize that name. Oh, maybe confusing with somebody else. Zombie stream. That's right. I knew that name. Well, welcome in, man. I'm just popping in real quick because I haven't been around and want to let the people know I'm still here. And thank you for the gift of sub. You couldn't have given it to a cooler person. Song is awesome. I'm not going to mess with this too much. I'm just kind of tired. I just want to play a little bit of this. Song is amazing. Yeah, she is the best. She's probably one of my favorite people that I've met through Twitch. It's always a good laugh. I never know what's going to come out of her mouth. Oh man, what's up with you? What are you playing lately? I'm like, I haven't been gaming like that, so it's like I'm still on Resident Evil 4 and The Last of Us. I'm only a few hours in both. I'm gonna look. All right, man, I appreciate you stopping by. Thank you. Oh, this part. DBD, mostly Spider-Man, Cult of Lamb. Nice. It's a reminder. I gotta play, Oh shit. I gotta play Spider-Man. I keep saying I'm gonna do it and I don't. God damn. Jesus. Oh my god, what's going on with this game? Leon, you gotta move your ass. What the fuck, are you gonna kill me? Let's use this. You mother. Get out of here. You're in the way. Whoops. The machine gun ammo. Hold on. Touchable mines. Damn, I don't got no shotgun shells. God. Yo. That shit is fucking lagging like crazy. Leon. Let's try that again. That was terrible. That's what happens when you take a break. Let me see. Do that. Get done. Oh, I don't got it. Oh wait, give me this. I'm sure I got it set up on the shortcut somewhere. Come on, what do they call that? Punk? That style that Ashley got? Whatever it is. Punk Ashley, follow me. Isn't there something? I feel like there's something when I can shoot. Oh, I gotta get this shit. Almost a martillo. I hate that feeling, man. When you take a break from a game and you come back and it's like, I don't remember anything I was doing. Those jabronis. Shoot, man. Oh. Go up here and grab this. What is that? I saw something shiny. Gotcha. See you, mofo. No Get out of here, bro. Oh, I thought it was a barrel. Oh, come on. I didn't get that. Fucking kidding me.
None left. Jesus, it's got teeth.
God, Leon, don't even break a sweat. Shotgun is up. Yep. There's no rhyme or reason why I like playing this one on controller. I play the other Resident Evil's mouse and keyboard, but I don't know. It just feels right for me. Oh, you left me something. Some pesetas. Thank you. Am I bugging? I don't know. It looks, the game looks different. Did I turn on a filter and some shit? There's some shiny artifacts. All right, I got that thing. Let's crank this up. Where was it? Was it here? Which side was it? It's on this side. Here we go. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Lazy after hour stream. That's right. Like Uncle Luke's freak show. What's up, Zet man? Oh. Ah, you bastard. You actually got me with that. Oh shit. Didn't kill him? Oh, you get the hell out of here. Come on, Ashley. Not the freak show. Yeah, the freak show. What was it called? Uncle Luke's, damn, it had a name. Just chilling. That's good, man. Weekend's almost here. At least the weather's nice. Reload, bro. Okay, now who's shooting me from that side? Or is that same jabroni? Is it two of them? Oh, yeah. Okay, I still got some ammo.
With me.
Fuck. My week don't start till Sunday. Oh, that's right. You have a cool schedule.
Give me space. Okay.
Hey. shoot you on the kneecap. Oh, fuck me. I thought that shit was going off to the side. Ah, you bastard. Where the hell did you come? Ah, come on, man. What is ammo in the Resident Evil game? Something very rare. Until you get like a new game plus and then you get like the infinite ammo. That shit is always fun. It completely changes the game. Ah, damn it. That sucks. I gotta do that again. Wait. Saturday and Sunday. Wait. Because on Monday and Tuesday, I got to be worried about Street Sweeper. Oh, man, you got to deal with that. That sucks. By me, it's like non-existent. Like, me worrying about that just because they don't come by till 9:30. Twice a week during the week. And it's like, I'm at work when that happens, so I don't even think about it, you know? God damn. Ripped them in half. Because, not cuz. Gotcha. No freaking way you're still alive, man. Now the prompt works. Eesh. Sometimes I'll be getting lucky because I just forget and won't get a ticket. I had that happen to me a couple times, actually. Like, just random days that I get off, and I'm, you know, since I don't think about it, I just leave my shit. And then I'm like, oh, no, and I go out, and there's nothing. I just assumed that the meter maid was just on some fucking shit, just talking on his phone the whole time. But he's like, yeah, I'm going to take it off today. I'm not going to hand out any tickets. The stream isn't lagging, right? Because I know when I look back at the Last of Us stream, there was some sections that I wanted to go back and clip, but that shit was so bad. Like, you couldn't see anything. Be hating those rude as fuck for no reason. Yeah. Exactly. Like, they make it personal. Like, that's their block. You somehow bothering them. Hold on, does this shit have some kind of fucking, like, filter or something? It looks weird. Or, I don't know, maybe I gotta change the monitor or something. Manic resolution. Let's do that. Interlace. Just existing bothers them. Yeah, there's some people like that, man. They take everything like to the extreme. Wow. I guess it's my monitor. I'll look into that later. I'm not fucking with that now. You doing anything? Oh, Zeman, you do anything last weekend? Oh, here comes this freaking jabroni. Shit. Oh, trying to trap my ass. Hold on, give me some space. Besides work now? Oh, damn. It was so nice, too. Be laughing because it get more mad when you're not on that level. Yeah, that's one thing I learned. Like, people that are looking for, like, an argument, if you don't give them, like, that fight, that really frustrates them. If you're just like, yeah, all right, like yeah, all right, whatever. Like, okay. That really pisses them off. They want that fight. They want that back and forth. Watch out. Come over here. I got something for you. Come on. Ashley, get your ass out of there, bro. ¿Quién te manda? Why are you trying to sneak in between them? But yeah, I feel bad. Like, I be going to some streets and I see, like, yo, street sweepers coming from like 6:30 to 8 type shit. And I'm like, good Lord. It's like, yo, if you don't use your car every day or you got a day off, your ass got to move that shit by 6:30. Oof. This motherfucker, man. That good ass aim. Yeah, there's some places like that. 6:30, 7:30. Oh shit. I fucking blended it. I didn't use it. Alright, let's see what we got. What the fuck? Where you going? Hey. Once you get that armor, you don't even gotta worry about her. Oof. This guy's just launching arrows nonstop. Like, bro, you don't run out of arrows? Yo, Fancy! Welcome in, Fancy. Glad to have you back. That's one thing, like, when I be taking these breaks, I always be wondering, like, damn, will anybody even come back when I pop back in? So it makes me feel really good you guys stop by and at least say what's up. Oof. Where I'm from, street sweeping starts at 8. Evil Fancy. Ah, you bastard.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
Well, I just noticed she got like some stockings. I thought they were long pants. Hey, what's that? I hear somebody. He's whispering. I always come through. Yeah, yeah. That's, I mean, that's what I'm saying. Like, in my mind, I'm like, damn, everybody was just kind of, you know, move on to somewhere else. But you guys always come through, so it's nice, man. I appreciate it. Saw you alive, so I had to stop by and say hi. Thank you, thank you. What's going on, Fancy? What you playing lately?
We're not out of the woods yet.
I bought this drink, this C4 Smart Energy. It's, oh my god, why is OBS lagging like crazy? Smart, this is supposed to be an energy drink. It tastes good, but there's no, and I was looking at the, what you call it, nutrition facts. This shit has no caffeine, so I don't know what the fuck they're talking about. Whatever. We shall see if I sleep tonight. Took that break. I was like, damn, he coming back for Resident Evil 4. Yo, man, every day I'm like, yo, I'm going to play. But you know how it is, man. A lot of nights, I eat, I shower, I get a little comfortable, and I end up just knocking out. Or I'll just be like mad lazy, laying in bed. And I've been using the Steam Deck to play Witcher 3. I play a little bit of Witcher 3, laying down, and then I knock out. It's not a drink, it's an explosive. You know what? It's nothing. C4, the powder, that shit kicks. This shit tastes like, you know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of almost, not exactly, but almost like a Tropical Fantasy. You remember Tropical Fantasy? Life happens like that with game. Yeah, and it's like, it's just a lot going on right now. So it's like, by the time I get home, it's like, ugh. I notice the more I drive, the lazier I get, and the more I crave junk. I don't know why. Today I got a lot of walking in. Yo, I did not crave any Doritos or just any junk in general. Didn't crave soda, nothing. This shit I'm drinking because I'm like, yo, this shit tastes pretty good. I took a whole year off from gaming. 2021, got there to play. Yeah, that's how it be. I mean, most of my 20s, most of my 20s was like that. Like, I would take a break for like 6 months. For 6 months, I wouldn't even touch any of my gaming stuff. And then there would just be like that one game that I'm like, oh shit, I gotta try that. And then I'm back in it. And then, you know, you get a little more social, so you start doing stuff outside the house. I gotta work on drinking less. Yeah. For the soda, I started drinking those carbonated waters. It's not the same, but for me, it did the trick. Like, it just kind of killed the craving. So I have like one or two of those a day. Last year was such a mess. I don't buy soda because anytime I buy soda, like from time to time, I'll do like those Domino offers that they have and it brings a 2-liter soda. Bro, I see that shit in the fridge. I'm always reaching for it. I'm not even thinking about it until I'm like sipping and I'm like, damn, I got more soda. Organic soda. Nah, man, just cut the soda out altogether. And you know what? You feel less guilty having like a can of soda later on when you're like, yo, you know what? I haven't had one like in a month. I'll have one now. And then you won't have another one for like another month. And then from time to time, you'll binge. You'll have like four of them back to back. But that's all right because, you know, it's not an everyday thing. This ugly mofo. Look like somebody I know. Actually, you know, you can like kick him and shit, right? Oh shit. Going through a small withdrawal from smoking. Ah, it'd be like that, man. It's like, what do they call it? It always gets worse before it gets better.
Hang on, I've got you.
God damn, man, motherfuckers here. Good lord. That's a lot of dudes. There's no bell I can ring. Let's see. I feel like there should be like a bell here. Somewhere. Week three, holy cow. That's pretty good, man. So when we smoking, it's warm out. Sometimes I smoke outside my window. Yeah, you gotta find something else, like to, like, you know, some people do like chewing gum or whatever, just something else to try to take your mind off it, to keep you, like, to keep you busy. And then after a while, it's like you haven't done it in so long that you don't want to break the streak. It becomes a competitive thing. Trying to see how am I gonna keep this ton of mofos. Some machine gun. Keep this one. Work out, read a book, game, or chill here on Twitch. Yeah, that's best bet, man. I wish you the best. I mean, you can do it. Sometimes you just gotta be on some straight up stubborn shit and just be like, nah, I'm not gonna fuck with it. See some. I still believe there's a bell in here somewhere. Shit, I don't see it.
There's gotta be a way to get
out there. I am, for like the millionth time, trying to get back in the gym, bros. It's so uncomfortable. I refuse to buy new clothes. If I get comfortable, I'm just gonna get even bigger. I know it.
Come on.
Pick up my dad and my wallet. Me mugging in the photo, so I take that as a threat to stop. Hey. Okay. Whatever works, right?
Yeah.
Die, you bastard.
Be careful.
Fuck out of here. Oh, good lord. Gonna be a year this month. Oh man, how you doing with that? You work that out? You're right. You know, I know everybody processes that stuff differently. It's kind of crazy. It's been a year already. What can I do? Hello? Man. this chick sucks. I was like, yo, you got a gun and you still let yourself get snatched up like that? Okay, Crashing Town. I watch a movie with a dad and a kid in it. That makes sense. And be like, it's not easy, you know? There's something giving off like some super shimmering effect here. I don't know what the hell that is, but I'm still convinced there's some little bell because there's too many of those mofos coming out. Oh, Zemin, weren't you moving or in the process of moving or something like that? Am I mixing you up with somebody else? I feel like I remember you mentioning something like that. That's that. Okay, come over here. Come on. Mami Chula.
No problem.
Don't get killed.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Out of here.
Hang on, I'll cut you.
Hold on. I gotta bring heavy duty shit out. I was, but life be hitting me upside the head. Listen, you don't gotta tell me, man. I know. Applied to a bunch of places that are low income housing for the time being, because I really need a place of my own, build my way up. All right, yo, best of luck. Hopefully you get a place where you're comfortable. You know what I mean? Place where you're comfortable. The only thing I could tell you is don't take a place just to take a place. Because the worst thing for your mental health is to live like in a building where you're just not comfortable living there, you know? But yeah, I hope it works out, man. At the end of the day, you just gotta keep applying and keep trying. What's going on? Okay. Let's see. Well, the cool thing about those things, I'm sure it works the same as in NYC where you at, where once you apply, your name stays on, so any projects that like you qualify for, they'll send you an email or a letter or something, and you can just see if you like that or not. You want to go to the interview.
Shit.
Oh, come on, man. Y entonces. This chick lets herself just get snatched up mad quick. The only thing that really, really sucks. I mean, it's always sucked, but the thing that really sucks now is like rent is so expensive everywhere. Like, even in the hood, like for a piece of crap apartment, they want a ton of money. And my question is like, yo, how are these people paying for this? Like, who is paying all this cash? Tell the president he found it like that word. You know, like, yo, dude, there's nothing I could do. It's like, you know what? If you would have sent me in with some backup, maybe, but yo, you just sent me in with a pistol and that's it.
A little over the top, don't you think? Come on.
Got it.
Oof. You know what? I apologize for a little white noise. I'm gonna have to turn on the AC because it's type warm in here right now. I know the mic picks it up and stuff, and I dealt with the noise gate, but I could never really get it to work right, so F it.
Yeah, I got this.
It's this guy. Right at me. Give me a sec. Jersey always smells like an owl. You're not lying. La Vecina, welcome in. When did you pop in, Vecina? Does Jersey still smell? You know what's funny? This weekend I was at my friend's barbecue, and we were just talking about like his sister moved to Jersey. He's like, I can't stand going over there because it's like as soon as you cross into Jersey, even the air fucking stinks. I remember, I forget, a long time ago, I went to a bar like right across the river. I can't remember the name. Anyway, but we're in the bar, and then at some point, like this, like wafta, like it was in the summertime. This air just comes in, and it smelled like straight sewer water. And I was like, "What the fuck?" And everybody was just like regular, like, and I was like, "Oh my god." For me, I'm used to it. I can't smell it anymore unless I got COVID. I think that's what it is. People just get used to it. But that shit hit me like a ton of bricks. I was like, what the fuck? People eat here? Like, the people eating their food? Like, you smell like...
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Like, literally, like, sewer water. What the hell? Guns. God damn, this motherfucker. Oh my god. Little annoying girl. Oh, who's dying? The skunk smell coming from a mile away. It's something else. You know what? They should give you a discount on your rent and your bills just for having to put up with that. You live in Jersey, you get some cash back. You know, the people should charge the state a smell tax. I'm gonna spend all night on this part.
You gonna be okay?
Let's see now, what's going on? What you playing? I did this shit backwards now.
Keep coming.
I'm doing my hair right now. Oh snap, where you going? Got a important interview or something? Or you going out dancing? What's going on? These greedy folks don't know what discount means. Right? Come on, man. Where is this fucking guy? Ah, oh, god damn it. I didn't. Guys are so fucking known. Nowhere. I just don't like looking crazy in the AM. That's smart. You're proactive. Any certain style you're going for, or just not crazy? What am I doing? Pressing the wrong button. Yeah, broke that guy's hip.
Next.
Look at that shit. I'll give you the heavy duty one. Shit. Don't you die, Ashley. I will fuck you up. Don't die. Yo, why am I not hitting you? Yeah, you're gonna hit the hole there. How am I supposed to help her from down here? Ashley, I swear. It's summer, just curls. Nice. Watch out. You watch out, bro. One screaming como una chiva ahí. Can't believe I hit him from there.
Okay, get back here.
Oh shit. Ooh. I need some ammo. Hurry up. Yeah. Me and Leon on the same page. Hurry up. I was going to shave my head today, but I got to get out of here. I think about that all the time. If I should just shave my head, man.
You hurt?
I'm good.
My hair, my bit of hair is not cooperating anymore. Work today was super slow, only had one person. Damn, that sucks. That makes the day go by extra slow, right? Same. What is it that you do, Vecina? I forget. I'm sure you told me, but I can't remember. Are you a masseuse like a... No, what is it? You worked in... some type of web development? I don't fucking know, man. My memory sucks. My memory's so bad, but to remember random ass facts, I'll remember that. Rocking the ball look now, and summer is here. Hey, no better time. Here we go.
Over here.
Okay.
For any man balding, just shave it. Yeah, but the key question always is, how much balding is too much balding, you know? Some people say the second your hair starts thinning, just shave it. But you also gotta have the luxury of having a decent sized head. I got receding hair and I just don't like spending $30 for a haircut. That's the thing, bro. It's like a lot of guys are like that. Like as long as they keep their haircut, like they keep up with it, they're fine. The second they go more than like 3 weeks, it looks crazy.
You okay?
Uh-oh.
I think so.
Data for nonprofit. I knew it was something with data.
Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin.
Grab that shit like Rambo. If it's noticeable balding, then shape women prefer it. I'll take your word for it. But your head is for you. I hear you. Let's save that. No, I already did that. Oh, man. I gotta see what I'm gonna do with my beard.
Bruce, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a
car. I feel like I'm gonna just bring it down real low for the summer.
You.
Bruce, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
One less thing to groom. Look like Hugo Strange from Batman. I got a cosplay. Hey. Yeah, make that happen. Whole game is babysit Ashley, find Ashley.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Power on the 17,000 pesetas. That's leveled up all the way. Bye. Did I buy?
What rocket launcher. What I've got.
Oh man, I'm just short. But I could sell something. The key to Hunter's Lodge basement. Do I need this shit? I don't know. Bang, you take that. Take that. That. The Viper I'll keep. This regular shit. You know what? I'll tell you that for now.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. But don't worry. I offer repair services as well. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. There you are. As you wish. Try that on for size. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. Pleasant travels.
All right, let's see what we do with this. Let's save that so I don't have to redo this shit. Oh man. I was chilling with some of my old friends over there by Bryant Park and stuff, and it was like we just had like Starbucks coffees and just talking shit outside. Yo, it's like I forgot how nice it is to just do that, like just hang out with friends and just be outside, and there's mad people out there. It's a good time.
This is messed up.
So the kid has no purpose now? See, that's another thing. I took the break. I don't even remember. But thank you, Zetman, for the knowledge. Oh, is this thing locked? That makes sense. Ah. A little lantern thing. What's this? The voice of pestilence dwells in the flames. Blah, 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 blah. You shall be enlightened. What do I do after work? I mean, it depends. 9 times out of 10, I don't do shit. I'll have to pick something up, whether it's groceries or some type of item, or I pass by my parents' house. But for the most part, I don't really do anything. I just come straight home. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. Man, let me through. Before, I will always have somebody to hang out with. Like, especially when the weather was nice, I will always have like some type of happy hour. I will always get invited to all sorts of stuff. But lately, you know, she didn't like that. People ain't, at least the people I know, not doing stuff like that anymore. Oh, Jesus. My head. Oh shit. Get the fuck off. Hold on, sir. What do you do after? Well, then why no stream? Lately, I've actually been getting out later than usual. So it's like by the time I get home, shower, I eat something, and just kind of relax for a bit. Half the time, I just end up just knocking out without realizing it. And the other half is like, I'll look up and it's like damn near midnight. So I'm like, I'm not going to start the stream now, because especially if I know like I have a real busy day coming up, I'm like, you know what? Let me just go straight to sleep. I don't want to stay up till 1-2 in the morning, because it's easy to lose track of time when you're streaming. You know, I don't want to stay up too late and then be exhausted at work. Cause that's like the worst thing ever. You know, you got like some high pressure shit going on and you're sleep deprived. Ugh. Damn, a whole bunch of mofos. Are you saying I'm not? You're not getting your money's worth here. What the hell happened there? Yeah, that's what I want to do. Come on down, mofos. Get out the way. No. What do you mean no one smells your perfume? What? Is that a statement or a complaint? I'm sure they smell it. They just don't say anything. Or maybe you gotta give yourself an extra spray. Oh, good lord. I forgot that shit can spit so far. Fucking fly that shit. I mean, yeah. I mean, sometimes people just don't... They won't say anything. And sometimes, you know... You yourself having it on, you'll go nose blind to it. It's happened to me where I've worn a cologne and after a few hours, I'm like, oh, I don't smell it anymore, whatever, blah, blah, blah. But then, like, I'll take off my shirt and the next day, I'll smell it off the shirt. I'm like, clearly it's still there. What? It just peeked around the corner? That's some BS. Just die already. Freaking annoying. What? Who the hell is that? Where is it? Downstairs. Where is it? Oh, this mofo. Bastard, you got me first. Hold that. What the? What? Oh, now I figured that shit out. That'll be good for the next playthrough, I guess. Oh man, I don't know why I'm craving like a spicy chicken sandwich or something. I really don't want to go out and get one, especially at this hour. I definitely don't need it. If my waist grows even half an inch more, I'm going to be super uncomfortable. What I do for work? Paralegal. I'm a pencil, paper pusher, pencil pusher, whatever you say. I can't even remember. I'm tired. Oh shit, what? Your best friend is a lawyer? Oh, nice. It's a high stress job. Are they also an alcoholic? That's fun. I guess some people could find it fun. Everybody's into different things. I remember at the old office, there was this lawyer that she would keep like a box of beers like in her files. And one day, I guess like she just kind of forgot to close the thing. And I see like there's a bunch of cans of beers. I'm like, what the fuck? And I asked her, like, yo, you just be keeping beers here? Like, I need something to keep me going late nights. I'm like, wait. I don't blame you. No, she's not. That's good for her. Dang, she's doing great. Okay, I gotta find that lantern, right? So me imagino que it was stuck on this or no. I got some money. I don't know why I mentioned that chicken sandwich. Not really want it. Why do you always want something so bad when you know you shouldn't have it? What was that? Oh no, that's nothing. Do you cook? I cook. Not that great, but I cook. Haven't been cooking lately. I just haven't been. I've been slacking with the prep. That's what it is. So sometimes I'm like, oh, I'm gonna make this. Ah, fuck, I never took that shit out to defrost. Oh well. Like a man, that ain't good for you. What? What are you talking about? Obviously, you've never experienced that. I have a hard time believing that. Where's the fucking asshole lantern? Where can I find it? I take one of these. Oh, when the hell did I pick that shit up? Yeah, it's time for me to pack it up, man. I'm not even realizing when I'm picking items up. This is why I don't like playing games when I'm tired as well, because you're just kind of playing them to play them and you don't really get to like take them in and really enjoy them. At least for me. I'm the type of person, I prefer to game during the day, but my free time is at night, so it's like super conflicting. Won't open. Gotta watch that corner. Dun, dun, dun.
Would it make me use this? Would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one.
Back when to say what's up to Cookie? Okay.
You don't seem
surprised. You ain't miss much. Just me craving a chicken sandwich.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move.
A pet?
Very smooth.
So who are you working for?
Are you talking about a pet?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
Went to download Street Fighter 6. Oh man, I heard that. That's really good. I need to check that out at some point.
And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
Cookie. Oh no, Cookie. Cookie's a streamer. I thought you met him. You know what? Cookie is the guy. Remember, I invited you to a Discord channel. That's his channel. You popped in. You said hello. And you never seen again. That's okay. I can't keep up with that shit myself. But they don't look creepy as hell.
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
Wait for midnight. Oh shit. Can't wait to hear the Zetman first impressions. What was that? Don't have a key for that. Extravagant clock. Okay. Been a fan since Street Fighter 2. Nice. Street Fighter, I played it. I'm not going to say a ton, but I played a good amount when it was just arcades. And then on console, the Street Fighter that I remember just playing a lot. I played all of them, but the one I really played a lot was Street Fighter Alpha. Especially Street Fighter Alpha 2 and 3. Oh, man. Play that shit all the time with my friends. Didn't play 5 much because, you know what? I don't know. For whatever reason, 5 never piqued my interest. Mostly for fun and watch the tournaments, seeing those combos. Oh, yeah. When you see people that just know exactly what they're doing, that it's crazy. Oh, you got a rope. Oh, come on, though. This is a I see. That's the same shit as that. Put this here, this here. How's that looking? Nothing happened. Something's supposed to happen. Oh no, this is bad. This, I see, this should be here. There we go. Thought I had it like that before. Guess not. Should do it. That big ass rat, god damn. That's an ugly mofo. Get the hell out of here. Got an NY rat. That's a remix of the NY rat. Look at this fucking thing. Ugh. What are you doing your decompression? What? Please elaborate what you mean by that. I'm not exactly sure what you mean.
Oh, great.
The fuck was that? To decompress. I haven't been doing much of nothing lately. I do need a vacation. I know that for a fact. But I also need cash. I would love to go away, even if it's for 2 days. You know, life is just one of those things. Like every time you put a couple bucks together, something happens. You gotta spend it right away. It's never anything fun. Oh my God.
Christ.
What? The fuck is this shit? Oof. Trying to figure out what your time when you said you chill out a little when you get home. I thought streaming was decompression. Yes and no. Sometimes it is. The thing about streaming, at least for me, although I do enjoy it, once I turn everything off, it just kind of feels like I can take a breath. I think only because I don't speak this much. Like on stream, this is just the most you're going to be hearing me constantly speak and stuff. So it's almost like being like extra social. I tend to just stick to myself. I talk to a few people here and there, but you know, everybody grows up, everybody's doing their own thing. You don't really talk to anybody. Everything's texting now, you know? What the hell? But on that note, it's about to be midnight. Am I an introvert? Yeah. For the most part. I call people. Most people don't answer their phones. But I see. That's nice. It's always nice. It's just, I don't know, the time just kind of gets away from you. But I think I'm gonna end the game right here just because I really should get to bed. I'm not gonna promise anything for tomorrow, but I'm aiming for another stream tomorrow. And since I don't gotta wake up early on Saturday, that would be good. My job requires me to interact with people. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that at work when I have to talk to people and stuff. I try to keep it limited. Good night, Zet man. I'm gonna go raid Cookie. Say what's up to him real quick. So he's playing that Diablo 4. I still haven't seen gameplay on that. Thanks for stopping by. I'll catch you guys on the next one.
To be, or some.